Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to create a new local user account with and without a password using Windows PowerShell. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. To create a local user account using PowerShell, go to the Start menu, right-click on it, open Windows PowerShell as an administrator. Type in new local user space hyphen name. The username, we'll call this one MKC3. Close quotes, space, description. Let's give it a description. Local test, close quotes, hyphen, no password, all one word, and hit enter. Now, of course, where I put MKC in, you would put whatever username you wanted. And of course, for the description, I called it local test. You could give it whatever kind of name you want. To create a local user with a password, what you're going to do is type in $password equals read hyphen host space as secure string and hit enter. Now you need to type a password for this particular user. So make sure that it is a strong one, then hit enter and you've created a password. To create a new local user with that password, then type in new hyphen local user. I'm going to call this one MKC4 hyphen password $ password hyphen full name Michael K. Cole 4, close quotes, hyphen, then description, and once again I'm going to call this one local test, close quotes, and hit enter. As you see under enabled, if you get true, then you've done it correctly. If you want to delete a user using PowerShell, then what you're going to do is type in remove hyphen local user name, and of course, the name, that account name. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at improving your digital life. Thanks for watching and have a great day!